Okay, so we go in here like this, create our little template page, and then we're going to click the share button, choose this option here, copy the link, then we're going to paste it right over here on this site, and... Hey guys, it's Marcus again, and today we're going to talk about how to make money with Canva. We're going to talk about some methods that you can use in a really easy way to start making money with Canva, not like the other guys are teaching where you got to go out there and make a quarter here and maybe a dollar here. We're talking about real methods that can make you a real income. So here's what we got in today's lineup for the real Canva money method. Part number one, I'm going to show you how to create and sell templates. If you want to sell templates on other sites that you create with Canva, this is super easy. Part number two, I'm going to talk to you about how to become a Canva affiliate and make money by promoting the Canva affiliate program. Part number three, we're going to show you how to sell your designs on Fiverr. Again, this is a pretty simple method, but it's kind of difficult to do, so make sure you stay for the entire video. Part number four, we're going to talk to you about how to make a living teaching Canva on YouTube. And in part number five, I'm going to show you my hybrid Canva money stack strategy if you want to make a full-time income or do this as a real business. So if you're ready to get started, make sure you smash that like button and let's get to it. Okay, so part number one, what we're going to do is create and sell templates. What you're going to do is you're going to go into Canva and you're going to create little templates that you can use. You're going to download them as templates and then you're going to sell them on various sites. Now, what we can see here is there's lots of places you can sell your templates. And again, remember, stay to the end of this video. There's going to be a method that is going to knock your socks off. You're going to love it. So what we could do is we could go to Etsy and we could sell templates. You can see all kinds of people on Etsy selling various different templates. Now, if I go here and I type in Etsy and I look at the different templates people are looking up on Etsy, I could see gift certificate template is actually getting about 30,000 searches a month, and Etsy is in the number one ranking. So if you were to make a gift certificate template in Canva, put it up here on Etsy somewhere, you're going to find out that this can actually sell really well. Now, there is a downside and there is some competition, but again, we want to rise above the competition by doing a good job and focusing on the keywords that we know are going to get the action. You can also see here resume template. They're not just typing in resume template, but they're actually typing in Etsy resume template, which makes the competition here drop dramatically. And with 1,000 searches a month, since they're typing in Etsy, they know they need to buy something, so that can be an easy one to use. We also have cookbook template, Instagram template, recipe book, rhinestone template, and all kinds of different templates that people are searching for. You can actually go through with the Ahrefs keyword tool, click on volume, and see the ones that are searched for the most, like resume template, Avery template, YouTube banner template, and on we go. And in your Etsy dashboard, if you have a simple account, they have all these different designs that you can use, from Instagram posts to logos to resumes, infographics, and more, you name it. All you got to do is line up the keyword, the ones that get low competition, make a good template, put it in front of them, and you should be able to get a few sales. You can also see that people are doing this on big sites like eBay. You have eBay templates, eBay listing template, stencils, eBay store template, spreadsheet template, quilting templates, all kinds of stuff related to templates and downloads. We can do this by volume and see exactly what people are looking up for different templates and things like that, shipping label template. And I want you to pay close attention to these because when we're looking at like eBay templates, label templates, or shipping templates, these are most likely businesses and people looking to make money. So this taps into a bigger market, which we're gonna get into in section number five. But I want you to realize how important this is. KDP cover template, this is people looking for a book template so they can sell books on Amazon KDP. Pretty cool, pretty easy. You know they want to sell a book, so they would be prime for like courses and different things about how to write and sell books that actually sell for a lot of money. So you could start off with a simple template and do even better, which is why you need to stay to the end of this video so you could see that part when I get into the nitty-gritty of how that works. So we could see eBay works. If you wanted to sell your themes and everything or your templates, you can even go to the Envato marketplace and other marketplaces where you can sell digital downloads. You could even sell them on ClickBank, Digistore, 24, or anything like that. All you gotta do is focus on the keywords that people are searching for, make a good template, put it in front of them, and cash your check. Now, let's get into part number two. Okay, so part number two is all about becoming a Canva affiliate. That means you go to the Canva website, you click on Become an Affiliate, you sign up, and you get a custom link that you can promote. And when people sign up and pay for Canva, you get paid. It's actually very simple. Now the downside is this doesn't pay very much. It's actually a 15 to 80% per sale commission. That's a lot to say. Which means if you sell something that's $100, you're only getting $15 to $80. And since this is a recurring program and they don't pay on the recurring revenue, that means you're only paid one time, even if this person keeps Canva for the rest of their life. That kind of sucks. But there are still ways to make money with Canva as an affiliate, and you're going to want to make sure you stay till number five because we're going to put all this together and show you how it works so you can really make a living. So what we're looking at here is we can go out there and get our Canva affiliate link, and we could promote it on stuff like Instagram story template. And you can see there's various forums. We can make little templates, put them to the forum, and then they can download the template through our Canva affiliate link. And if they sign up, we get paid. You can also take a look at different words like Canva pricing. Lots of different affiliates have blogs and websites where they're talking about how much the price is for Canva. They go through, they review the product, they give you the pricing, they give you the link to sign up, and boom, they cash their checks. It's actually pretty easy. But again, the downside is it doesn't pay very much. So you're going to have to get a lot of traffic to make this work. And in my opinion, if you're just promoting one program, you're wasting a lot of your hard-earned traffic and throwing money down the toilet. But you could see here that on Canva.com, they rank for lots and lots of keywords. So you could simply rank for different templates and themes. You can build different templates and themes, tell them to download them, tell them to get Canva so they can use them and edit it. It's actually pretty simple. The best way to do this would be go out there, make a bunch of templates, put them up on forums and different websites and Quora and different things like that, and then lead them back to your affiliate link so that they can sign up. It's actually pretty simple. You can also see people typing in different things like Canva pricing. Over 3,500 people a month are looking for the price of Canva, in addition to the other 6,000 people that are looking for all these crazy different variables of the term. So it's actually pretty easy. It's actually pretty simple, and you can make a decent living. I know there's people making thousands or even tens of thousands of dollars a month just as a Canva affiliate. But again, the results are not typical, implied, or guaranteed. We have no idea what you're gonna make. In fact, the average person trying to make money online makes nothing. And now, let's get into part number three. Now, part number three is pretty cut and dry, but it's also kind of competitive. And this is to sell your Canva designs on Fiverr. What you're going to do is you're going to find a topic, maybe like resume writing or Instagram video intro or website template or whatever it is that you can create on Canva. You're going to put it on Fiverr under the specific category they're looking for. So if we do the keyword research with Ahrefs for Fiverr, you could see people are looking for gaming logo templates, some kind of fraternity template, affiliate link disclosure, if you want to write a link for someone or a link disclosure, social media templates, all kinds of different templates and things people are looking at. And a lot of these people want them custom, but they're not good at like creating stuff in Canva. So you can learn how to do that and sell that for them on Fiverr. Now, again, it's pretty competitive, but if you focus on the right keywords and the right pricing, you can actually see that Fiverr ranks for a lot of different things about templates, something about Roblox templates or a CV template or t-shirt templates for people looking to make t-shirts, Canva templates, Instagram templates, and on we go. These are all rankings that the Fiverr site currently has. So we can get involved in this in a really easy way. For example, let's say we go for YouTube outro template, or maybe we go for something more specific, like whatever this template is. So you can see here, it says Fiverr Resumes is ranking number 5 here. Everything's a 5, apparently. You can see that it ranks 1, 2, 3, 4. It's basically dominating the home page. So if you had a Fiverr resume template or Fiverr resume, you could do that service in a really easy way, capitalize on some of this traffic, and start making money. In fact, if instead of using the word template, we use the word resume on Fiverr, you could see lots and lots of traffic for Fiverr resumes, job resumes, professional resumes, and on we go. They're ranking for quite a bit of different things. We can even do the singular version and just type in resume. And you can see here, there's lots of traffic they're getting from these various things like resume writer, resume writing, writing service, and it's already ranking on Google. So all you need to do is get in front of these people that are already on Fiverr and boom, you can make the sale. Now the downside to this method is you do have to do some work, and you gotta continue to do the work in order to get the checks. I guess you could outsource it too, but I think you're gonna find method number 5 to be your favorite. All right, now method number 4 is actually pretty cool. What you're gonna do is teach Canva on YouTube. That's right, you make little videos showing how you use Canva in a really simple way, and you're like, hey, here's how I made an invitation in Canva. You can do this too. Download my template, blah, blah, blah. Get watchers, get viewers, and make money. Now, it's actually very simple. You can see here that the YouTube.com website, according to Ahrefs, ranks for a heck of a lot of stuff on how to use Canva, from YouTube thumbnail Canva to how to use the Canva app to Canva color template, anything, you name it. There's lots of traffic for people looking to use Canva, and you can actually get out there and get in front of these people in an easy way. And you can see here, there's lots of people making videos on Canva that are getting 620,000 views, 150,000 views, lots and lots of views. In fact, guess what? Why do you think I'm making this video about Canva today? Ha! 'Cause people search for it. There you go. Who'd have thought? Wait a minute. Do you mean he actually practices what he teaches? What a concept! Now, the way you can make money with this stuff is by using the YouTube monetization program. You can be an affiliate of Canva. You can even have your own courses and classes on how to use Canva. And you can put them to other softwares and different things that are related to what they're searching for about Canva. It's actually pretty simple. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, method number 5. I sure hope you didn't skip ahead, because we're going to stack everything you just learned into one big money-getting goodness method. Let's get to it. Okay, now in method number 5, it's very important that we go through and look for the word templates or template using our favorite keyword tool. We're going to go through and we're going to find something, and we're going to do a little bit of thinking to try to figure out where they want to go, why they would want the template. Because no one wants a resume template, they want a job. No one wants a YouTube thumbnail template, they want people to click on their video. So once we understand this, it's going to be very easy. For example, we could take all the ones about resume, and we could say, yeah, they want a job. Now, we want to think ahead of the game, and let me see if I can find my notepad here. So what we want to do is we want to think ahead of the game. If someone is looking up resume, what can we give them? Well, we could do like a ClickBank offer for like how to write a resume. We can do resume training courses. We could do resume writing services. We could even be a Fiverr affiliate, and they pay quite a bit. If you link to the right products, you can get up to like $150 or more. We could go out there and we can do various different job resources, and on we go. So while it might look on the surface that these people just want resumes, this is linking to a whole mess of stuff that can make us a lot of money as an affiliate marketer, or even selling our own products if you're like a resume expert or something like that. Let's take a look at another one. We could go out here and take a look at like pumpkin carving templates. We could do website templates. This is a good one because it leads into web hosting. We can also do brochure templates. This could lead them into getting things printed. We can also do like flyer or this one for Wix templates. This goes nicely into Wix as an affiliate program or even other web hosting affiliate programs. We have down here WordPress templates for people using WordPress, wedding invitations. We can sell all kinds of things related to wedding, save the date, stuff like that. We can go out there and look at business card templates. That's going to lead into business cards. We could simply tell them, hey, why don't you have a pro design it? They'll print them for you, everything like that. Now, we can also take a look at things like Squarespace templates that lead into merchant accounts and people trying to sell stuff online. Are you starting to get the aha moment yet? And the list goes on and on and on, and we can literally find anything we want to make money with. Okay, so now, once we have our keyword and our profit method, we're going to go out there and put something together. First, we're going to go to gohubsite.com and start our first website. We want to get a website and a domain linked to whatever it is, to whatever keyword it is we chose here. So in my example, I went ahead and got resumehero.net. .com was taken, but I actually found that resumehero.net actually used to have keyword rankings in this niche. Pretty cool, right? We also have some backlinks. So this one should get picked up pretty quickly. Next, I need to make my site pretty by adding a custom theme. So I'm going to go appearance, I'm going to go themes, and I'm going to create a website theme using simpleblogtheme.com. If you want to learn more about this method, check out the videos in the description of this video. We're going to upload the custom theme we made right like this. Then we just activate it right like this, and it'll make our site nice and pretty. And now what this is going to do is it's actually going to create a placeholder where we're going to put all of our templates. Okay, so if you're doing like job templates or whatever, you can go out there and you can get search engine optimization or SEO rankings and drive them back to your placeholder where they can download the templates or themes or whatever it is. We can actually go out there and do YouTube videos. Again, drive them back to this. We can go out there and perhaps do press releases or forums or even do Quora or Medium posts. And what we're gonna do is make all this stuff point back to our website so that our website is getting all the traffic. And the key is to say, go to my website to download the template. It makes perfect sense because here on YouTube, you can't really download a template. You have to go to my website. On SEO, you can't really download a template. You gotta go to the website. On a press release or a forum or even a Medium post, you can't really download the thing, so you gotta send them back to your website. What this is gonna do is it's going to boost your website up in the rankings and get you lots of traffic, okay? We talk about this more on the videos in the description of this video, but I wanna give you an overview so that you could see exactly how this is gonna work so that you could get people in and start making money like crazy. It's very important that you start to stack these because what we're gonna do is we're gonna stack the methods and pay attention to the fact that the number one thing stopping people from making money is they have nothing of value to offer their visitors. Now, with your template, you're gonna have something of value. People come in looking for a wedding invitation template, you're gonna have that ready for them. People come in looking for resume templates, you're gonna have that. Whatever it is, you're gonna have that for them, and you're gonna build that based on the keywords that people are searching for. This is gonna make everything super, super easy. Now, when we go to set this up, it's actually even easier than you would think. All we need to do is find a keyword that's not that competitive, go to our blog, and start to set it up. We're gonna go to our sample page, we're gonna click on edit. We're gonna title the page whatever our keyword is. Then, we're gonna get rid of all the stuff in here, and you're gonna use the template that you got over at simpleblogtheme.com. We're gonna put that template in here as text. That's gonna create a simple opt-in page. Now, you can do this with an opt-in page where you're building a mailing list and making money over and over and over again, or you could simply lead them to affiliate offers. The choice is yours. However, you're gonna make a lot more money if you get them to opt in. Now, we're gonna make our headline, download your resume template. Then we're gonna take the share link from the resume template we created earlier, and we are going to take a little screen capture of this template. right like this. Boom. Then we'll go ahead and save it, right like this. Then drag and drop it right onto the page where we want it. Make sure we choose full size, insert into page, and boom. Now our template is here. We have our spot where we can opt in. We can say, get 15 killer job templates. Learn how to write an amazing resume. Plus, tools to help you get the job. Then we go through, make it right like this. Make it fancy. You're going to go to text. You're going to put in your AWeber list name right here. Create a simple thank you post right like this. Copy the thank you post link. Put that into where it says thank you post right like that. Save it by clicking update. And now you have a very simple page where they can download their resume template. Then they come and put their name and email in the box like this, and they go to our thank you page. Now, what this also did was put them on our mailing list so I can mail them other templates. I can send them job finding resources. I can keep in contact with them about different resume writing tips and make money over and over and over again from that same visitor. But since I actually want to make money faster than that, I'm going to go ahead and set up my thank you page as my money getting page right after they download the template. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paste in this little copy and paste template I have for you. It says, thanks for subscribing. We say what the giveaway is. We say, hey, get your template or job template or whatever it is. Then you put your email in here so they know the email is coming from you. You tell them the benefit so you can get your job fast. All very easy. And also, pay attention to the fact that I'm giving you templates to get you into my list that makes money off of my stuff. I'm actually doing the same thing here so you could see live how it works. I say, hey, check it out. You want the thank you for subscribing template? Go over to downloadmynotes.com. You want the template? Go to simpleblogtheme.com. It's actually really simple. Then we go through and we are going to replace these resources with affiliate offers that we think these people will want. For example, maybe a resume writing guide, maybe a resume service, maybe a resume software, or maybe your Canva. And then down on the bottom, we're going to have a link to the template that we promised them on the first page. So it's going to be very, very simple. The way it's going to look is right like this. We're going to have pages that lead them in to the templates we're going to give them. They're going to put their name and email to join our mailing list so that we could send them other stuff and make money over and over and over again. Then, once they put their name and email in, they're going to go to our thank you post that's going to have our three affiliate offers that are related to whatever the template was. So if your template is for Wix, then you would put web hosting or Wix affiliate. If your template is for a grocery list, then maybe put some offers for grocery coupons or credit cards that give rewards for groceries. If the template is for Squarespace, then we would put offers for different merchant accounts and things of that nature. Again, do the thinking ahead and focus on what these people are ultimately going to want. Maybe they want a love poem template. Then we could get them to get their girlfriend some flowers. And you're going to put all those heavy-hitting affiliate offers right smack dab here before they download the template that they were after in the first place. This is going to help you make money on the front end. This is very simple. And once you set this up one time, I can now use resumehero.net for whatever I want. I could put all kinds of templates, all kinds of things, all kinds of SEO to get traffic to my website. I can use this in my YouTube videos. Go to resumehero.net to get my free template for job finding or whatever it is, right? I can go out there and I can use all those methods that we talked about earlier, SEO, YouTube, press releases, forums, Quora, Medium, to boost up my rankings and get people back to my site, to get people on my mailing list, which gets them back to my site, to sign up for more affiliate offers, and bada bing, bada bang, you now have a business. Mic drop. Oh, wait. That's like a $300 microphone. We'll just leave that right there. But if you like this stuff, subscribe, click the bell, check out the links in the description that's going to go even into more detail on how this works. Again, guys, the name of the game is you could go out there and get all kinds of Canva templates that you could create, make money as an affiliate from Canva, from all these other things, and you can have a website that's out there selling for you day in and day out, all based on keywords of people who want templates. How simple can it get? Go out and do this and check out the next video over here or there or somewhere that's going to show you how to do this. That's going to show you how to set this up in even more detail. Oh yeah, and smash the like button.